Today I was watching a movie, and one of the characters said something about cats.
Oh, cats. I love cats. Especially little kittens. I'm a cat person. What did they say about cats?
It was just one line. Something about cats and something about tongues. I couldn't really remember.
Oh, you mean cat got your tongue?
Oh yeah, exactly. What does it mean?
It means that you're stuck and you don't know what to say in a situation.
But what does it have to do with cats and eating tongues? You know, it sounds scary. Where did this phrase come from?
Well, nobody knows for sure where this phrase first came from, but there are some theories.
Tell me about it.
The first theory is that a long time ago, around the 19th century, the English Royal Navy had many boats traveling around the oceans. This was a time when there were lots of other countries exploring the world as well. At that time, there weren't a lot of things sailors and crew on these ships could do to pass the time, and sometimes members of the crew would get rowdy and not follow orders.
I would be rowdy if I was stuck on a stinky old boat for months too.
Me too. Well, on these boats, the captain or other high-ranking members of the ship's crew would be responsible to discipline any crew member or prisoner who didn't follow orders or cause trouble on the ship. One of the Navy's favorite torture methods was to whip the misbehaving crewmate or prisoner with a weapon called a cat of nine tails, which was a type of whip with nine leather straps with knots on each strap.
Wow, that sounds really painful. Nine whips in one? Nine whips sounds much more painful than just one whip.
Yeah, I'd imagine it would be terrible to get lashed by one even once. This is what it looks like. The misbehaving crew member would be whipped until they stopped talking or making noise, which is pretty terrible when you think about it.
Yeah, ouch. I wouldn't want to be on one of those ships. I thought life on a ship would be fun and exciting, you know, just like Pirates of the Caribbean.
Me neither. Well, another theory is that this phrase could refer back to ancient Egypt. Over 2,000 years ago, the ancient Egyptians used to punish people by cutting out their tongues. If someone were to tell a lie or say bad things about other people, they'd be arrested and have their tongue cut out.
Oh no. So what did they do with the tongues?
Usually the tongues would just be thrown out or fed to the animals.
So they fed the tongues to the cats? Do the cats really eat the tongues?
Allegedly, cats were the only animal that would eat the tongues of the people who suffered this punishment. Initially, the tongues of these people would be given to the dogs, but the dogs didn't want to eat them. It was observed that only the cats would eat the tongues, which I guess is where people made the connection to the idiomatic question, "Cat got your tongue?"
Wow, I never knew that.
Yeah, it's pretty wild. Although these examples weren't officially recorded as the origin of the phrase. The first time the phrase was used was in a 19th century newspaper from Wisconsin in the United States. A journalist wrote a piece for the Racine Democrat, and in that piece, one of his characters asked, for the first time in history, "Oh ho, the cat got your tongue, has it?"
How do we use this phrase in conversation?
Well, usually this question is asked when someone doesn't know what to say. A classic example of this phrase being used is in the original Snow White movie by Disney. Snow White, main character, had just met the seven dwarves, and when she tries to talk to one of the dwarves, named Grumpy because he's always grumpy, he refuses to talk. And Snow White asks him cheerfully, "What's the matter? Cat got your tongue?" Typically, this phrase is used to try and make an awkward situation less awkward, but it can also be used in a mocking way. For example, in the action movie Live Free or Die Hard, the main character is being mocked by one of the villains in the movie and doesn't respond to the villain's snarky remarks to make him frustrated. The villain then asks John, the main character, "What's the matter? Cat got your tongue?" in an attempt to make John respond to his comments.
Oh, now I understand. That makes a lot more sense now. Today I learned something new. Thank you, Matt. Hi, I'm Kelly, and I'm currently learning English with Matt. We're trying to explore the language in a fun way, and we'd be happy to have you join us.
If our content gave you a little bit of help, and you learned something new today, please be sure to subscribe to our channel and give this video a thumbs up. We hope you have a wonderful rest of your day, and we'll see you next time.